is, let's say, a returning artist, Liamoo. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, before I even heard the songs, I was like, yeah, Liamoo takes this. Liamoo is in the finals. Liamoo is in the finals. But if you look, I mean, if you, I mean, I was like, I think my top two, just looking at the names, was Liamoo and Maria Sur. But the thing is that all the first four songs have been so strong, so he barely delivers with the song Dragon, because this is the case sometimes when you see in the Eurovision world out there, when the returning artists are announced that they're gonna be part of this song, the contest, and everyone's like, yeah, you, we should win. I was like, yeah, but let's hear the song first. So, yeah, you have a lot to prove me now, because the other four songs before this has been so strong, so Liamoo, you better bring it. Can I say his face is gorgeous. He's gorgeous. Oh. Okay. A little bit Sia ballad. I cannot stop looking. He's so he's so gorgeous. This is a little bit different than his last time. I'm not gonna lie. I love that song as well. I just remember moon. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this is amazing as well. We know we can sing as well. Oh. Wow. Is Liamoo coming for the win this year? I mean, I'm not gonna lie, this is a strong ballad. Wow, this whole semifinal has been great. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I have co-workers wanna talk about this. I have one, I'm gonna schedule to see semifinal with him. Hello, William Storm. But I was like, first, last week, we all both was like, no. It was like, it was kind of meh. I'm not gonna lie, this, all the five songs are strong. This to me is a song I'd be like, this can be the winner of Melfest. He's gonna be in the finals for sure. He's gonna be in the finals for sure, because first of all, he's very well known. He can sing, he has a strong song, and we know he can create a whole stage, and we know that. But this is one of those songs I'd be like, yeah, but you are going for the win with this one. This is the song I can see, if it's in the finals, I can see this actually being the top two for battling out for the win. This has it has that quality to go for the win. So I would not be mad, because if this, the rest of the song is as good as the snippet, this is a strong entry. So yeah, thank you, Liamoo, and again, you're very handsome.